I told Steven, if you don't like that I accidentally IBS'd in your shower and left it there, you can go.
I cannot believe he was mad at you for having IBS.
I know. He's like always trying to change me.
No, no, no. Nobody should ever judge us for being ourselves.
You're so right.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Thank you!
Yes!
I'm sorry.
Would you guys mind keeping it down a little bit? I'm trying to read.
I'm sorry.
What? I'm sorry. Did you just tell us we were doing something wrong?
Look, I'm not trying to be rude. It's just really distracting.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize that being myself was a crime.
Yeah, wow. I had no idea that being myself made me a criminal.
Okay, I'm not telling you to not be yourself. Just be quieter.
It's the same thing.
We're loud and we're not sorry.
No.
Well, that's a very inconsiderate point of view.
Okay, we cannot be inconsiderate when we are being ourselves.
And if being ourselves makes us criminals, then put our faces on a poster in the post office because we are wanted.
Yeah, seriously, if like us being loud is literally killing you, and as a result, we're both going to jail for murder, well then throw me in a cell with crazy eyes and give me some contraband cigarettes because I am guilty.
She went off.
Okay.
That was crazy.
That was out of control.
She that was psycho. So,
I am
so
folks,
sorry.
That's
nuts.
Hi, folks. Can I get you guys served something with something to drink?
Oh, yes. can we please have Bloody Marys, but instead of vodka, can we get a gin?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and also no tomato.
Okay, so you want a...
Thank you! Thank you, honey.
So much. Oh no.
What?
I didn't get silverware.
Oh,
just take some from an empty table. Right there.
excuse me.
You can just take my silverware.
I'm sorry. Did I just hear that taking silverware is a crime?
No, it's not a crime. I just want to.
Do you know who that is? That's Liz. She can't be anybody but Liz. So if being Liz is a crime, put her in handcuffs and do that thing where you protect her head while you put her in a car. Because she is guilty.
I don't care if she's Liz. I just want my silverware.
Oh my god, do it.
It's time.
Call the
police. You're right,
Liz.
This is out of control. Okay. Hi, 911. Yeah, a crime has been committed. I need you to come here and arrest my friend and I on 1,000 counts of being ourselves.
This number is for emergencies.
Alright, so this is just gin and a pickle, and that's
what I'm saying. Oh my god! Oh. Seriously! What? What, like, is being hot a punishable offense?
Yeah,
too?
Yeah, what?
No.
So what? Is being the funniest person in your yoga class a literal felony?
Yeah!
Burning down a Sephora is a crime.